Previously on Life is Strange.
She's so cute. You're so cute, Chica. She's so cute. Ah, it's cute.
Now on to the next episode.
Hello, my friends! It is the Axis! Here I am with episode 2 of Life is Strange. I just finished playing the guitar and it was a good time. I actually had to go back and redo everything because I shut down the game and stuff. But I redid everything that I did before, like I wrote on the board and watered my plant and all that jazz. So, we are good to go. I'm gonna keep looking around.
Would Man Ray call them selfie portraits?
I don't know. I don't even know who that is, so...
It's not exactly pretty and pink, but no shits are given. I like my wardrobe.
As you should.
I love that Mom sent me a fat box of chocolate coconut bites for my birthday. And slipped in a $200 gift certificate.
Whoa!
She sure knows how to make a sad birthday happy.
That's a pretty hefty gift certificate.
I'm 18 now. I'm lucky my parents enabled my photo habit into adulthood.
True that. Happy birthday, Maxine. That's an interesting name. We'll never forget the day you were born and your first smile. It was love at first sight. Oh, it's your special day. We miss you, but we're so proud that you're following your dreams. We love you, mother and father. Cute. Oh, sounds like she's pretty close to the folks. I wonder why we haven't heard anything about her dad. Yet.
The Max Caulfield Photo Memorial Wall.
I like it. It's missing a few pictures here and there. You could take a few more. Let's lie down for 2 seconds.
It feels so nice to just relax. This day has been so damn bizarre, and it feels like it has gone on forever. Maybe I'll just wake up now and find out I was dreaming all of this. Or like Poe said, a dream within a dream.
Inception! Yeah, I think that's all she's gonna say. So let us come to know. What's this? School schedule. Cool. I'm leaving. I gotta go bug Dana. Cause she's got the flash drive!
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rotten.
What is this? Toilet paper?
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Toilet paper.
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Sad but true. Hey Juliet?
Juliet looks like she's ready to throw down.
She's not getting me.
Hey Juliet, is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Yikes. What did she do?
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Oh.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
Don't be
That's
mean.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Patson.
Juliet Pats. Juliet Patson.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
In that case, screw you, Chica. I'm gonna do this the right way.
Hey, Juliet.
Oh yes, Max. I've locked down.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
I do now.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
Would Dana do that?
Would Dana do that?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext, and Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max?
I swear I didn't do anything, but I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her room.
I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth.
There isn't anything I can do, is there? Victoria, I don't think you're in your room, but, oh. Hello? Wait, why am I in here? I shouldn't be in here.
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Sad. Rejection letters. Those are never fun. Camera.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria. Whoa, I had no idea Victoria's parents owned the Chase space. Color me impressed. Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her posse.
That's crazy. Those are super sponsored.
They should call this series Aloof. Cold and soulless. Kind of like Victoria. Yes, I get it. Enter the Vortex Club.
No.
No.
Sticker. Oh, that is the sticker. Okay.
Okay, if I did wear expensive jewelry, I would wear this for sure.
Laptop! Using it.
I'll give Victoria props for not posting my photo. And for this nice shot.
That is a cool shot.
Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here.
Okay, back. How do I print email. Wanna look at stuff? Interesting. Look.
Victoria is a real Jefferson groupie.
Nah. She's got a crush. Can't blame her though.
Victoria hates Rachel Amber this much?
Whoa.
How insecure.
That's so sad. Why you gotta be so rude? Watch out for feelings too. Actually, I don't know how that song goes.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Oh, a cult? Maybe. Email. Well, let's see what else is in here. TV.
That is a tasty plasma. Maybe I could sneak in and watch Final Fantasy Spirits Within.
I love that
I don't care
movie.
What anybody says. That's one of the best sci-fi films ever made.
I don't know if it's...
better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
I don't know if it's one of the best that's ever made, but oh my goodness. It's a
Dior,
it's close to
Givenchy,
my heart.
You could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe.
My gosh.
Those boots are made for walking runways.
Hmm. Oh, photos. Why would I mess them up?
Speaking of selfies.
Looks like she's got plenty. We're leaving now. I didn't know I lived right across the hall from here. Entreston. Juliet! Look at this.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Still love me?
You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Thank you, Dana. You're so sweet. Or seemingly sweet, maybe you aren't really
Almost
sweet.
Done. Get the flash drive and then I'll go see Warren.
I want to look around first. Oh, look.
I can't even imagine what life would be like being a cheerleader. Dramatic, I guess.
Yeah.
Dana takes her Blackwell spirit seriously.
This is true. Blackwell Bigfoots. Interesting. Oh, snap.
That looks like a home pregnancy test.
I'm not gonna take that. That's not right at all.
This is both sad and pathetic.
Dana, I suck at writing, but I thought I should write this so you might not hate my dumb asses forever. I know I act like a tough jock around everybody, but I never had to act around you. I'm not the kind of man you deserve. You saw how I passed out. If you need any money, let me know. I'm confused. Whatever. Not my business anyway.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
That was awesome.
Of course a popular cheerleader like Dana would have a million friends. It's so fascinating to get a peek into Dana's social media world. And yes, Max, so terribly wrong.
It's all good. We all stalk each other on Facebook once in a while. Hey, Dana. Speak.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Didn't know that was possible. Victoria's not nice.
Victoria is not nice. I don't get it. She has everything. And to pull that prank on a friend?
Honestly.
Just because they're in the Vortex Club doesn't mean they're BFFs.
That's a good point,
I'm in it, and Victoria creeps me out. Max, you're smart to be a loner here. Though Warren obviously likes hanging with you.
He's a good guy.
He's a good guy. A geek like me.
You saw the files in his flash drive. Tons of crazy shit. Films I've never even heard of. Mm-hmm. And in a special folder called Max.
Yeah, okay. I gotcha.
Sticker? No, that's the vortex thing. You want to speak some more?
Now I feel too wiped out to leave.
Okay. Look.
Dana really does look stressed about all this.
Actually, I know she looks pretty relaxed. I'm tempted to take that, but I'm not going to do it. Because that is just wrong. Just wrong. Alright, where did Warren say I needed to meet him? SMS, Warren. Meet you in the lot? Exit. I guess I will leave. Oh. That's funny. I don't mind waiting out here forever. I love this parking lot. I can count all the cars. The more I text, the longer I take. I'm on my way. Bye. Okay, here we go. Leaving! Where in the world is Warren and
this shit?
Ow! That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind.
Am I supposed to prevent her from getting hit by the football?
Alyssa, Warren. Move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Yeah, except you broke a window! Oh gosh, I hope I don't get blamed for that. Speak.
Max, that was awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome. That was close.
That was close.
Jock assholes. If I was a member of the Vortex Club, they'd never pull that.
Would you want to be a member?
You're smart. We should hang out more. Now I have to finish this stupid book.
If it's stupid, why are you reading it?
Thanks again. Let's talk later.
Okay. Why are you so angry, Zach?
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
Okay, I don't have to be so touchy. Don't gotta be so rude. You know I got feelings too. Where in the world is the parking lot? I'm guessing it's out here somewhere.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Oh gosh. I think I should take a photo. So that way it's more permanent.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Don't know if that's the right choice, but I guess we'll find out later.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
I'll try it just to see. But I feel like that's the right choice because then I can, like... What's the word? I feel like...
So don't think I'm blind.
I can show people proof that he's a jerk.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and...
Evan!
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
An
everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me.
Well, he was after me in the first place.
Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
No, he was after me in the first place. I'm just gonna continue with that second choice. See what happens. I think I just spit everywhere. It's kind of gross. Sorry, folks. Everybody be chillin' in the Blackwell Garden. Squirrel! Warren! Thank you for waiting ages for me to get here.
I'm glad I stepped in that time.
It's Julia.
I can't stand to see people being bullied.
Yeah, it's not okay. I mean, I was bullied by that guy and I was not happy about that. What is that? Well, she has a bulge in a place I didn't expect. I might eat, poop, smoke, hippies. What? Cars equals death? Oh, wait, can I take a picture?
Good thing I don't have a car. Yet.
I hear ya. This!
Who toilet papers a bike?
Yeah, that's kind of stupid. Okay. A car. Poster on a car.
The whole town is turning into one giant missing persons poster.
It's very true. It is literally everywhere. Pile of what? Oh.
Damn. Somebody is seriously devoted to putting up these posters.
Whoever owns this truck. Jerks. Look.
Now this really pisses me off. So entitled.
Yeah.
Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do. Bastard.
I hear you there, chickadee. Alright, Warren. I should not keep you waiting any longer. But I like exploring everything.
Come on over here, please.
Hi! Oh, hold on. Oh, it's just a poster. Okay, hey!
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Oh, give him a hug! Come on!
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact.
Oh.
Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint.
Yay.
I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really?
Really? I wish I would have known.
Yeah.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
That. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
True.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Nah. I can't remember. Have I? Sure.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone.
I really need to see Akira
today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
That doesn't sound good to me.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
I laughed my ass off.
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Oh. How so?
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh god. You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I need to talk.
I need to talk to somebody. Just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds.
Oh, thank goodness.
Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
I knew this was gonna happen.
Answer me, bitch!
I told him the truth.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what? Give you a stern lecture?
Nobody. Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You're crazy.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Yeah.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
I'm perfectly fine. I could call the police.
I could call the police.
Do it. The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude.
Careful, Warren.
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom!
Oh.
Max? Chloe?
What?
No way. You again.
Warren!
Go! Go! I got this!
No!
Hey, Max!
Warren! No!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody!
Yeah, David, do your job.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
Thanks, Chloe. I appreciate it.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
You got the coolest hair.
Seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully, nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren?
Honestly.
Yeah, I owe him big time.
Mm-hmm.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
No.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah. Must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course.
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Oof. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Okay.
cereal? Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it at my place.
Step douche!
Alert, alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
You're awesome, Chloe. I like you. She's so chill. Kind of. Somewhat dramatic, but chill. A ways away, it seems. Maybe not too far. Maybe I'm overjudging the distance.
The house still looks nice. Home, shit, home.
Sad. Babes. I love how she has a drawing of her on her wall.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Someone close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Medicate? Oh, just smoking. Okay. I will look.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Oh. Missy, wish you were here, Rach. Oregon. Alright. Drawer.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that.
And now she has it in her hair!
We had such a blast drawing these together.
She's a killer! Comics! I love it! Oh my gosh! This totally reminds me of a friend and my, yes, a friend that I've had since kindergarten. We used to do stuff like that during church. It was pretty awesome.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
What is it? I didn't even notice.
This looks like a laundry bag.
Oh, well, there, it makes sense. It smells like dirty laundry.
Old cardboard boxes.
I'll search.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
What's this?
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student.
Oh, sad.
When she cared.
Forget that. There.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Awesome. Oh, childhood friends are the best.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Why so pixelated? What's this? Look.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Does it say dad gone? Huh. Look.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Cigarettes and beers? I'll talk to you in a minute, Chloe. I wanna explore your room some more. What's this? Look.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
So what now? Pretentious. What does that even mean? I'm not sure. Power strip. Oh my gosh. Things I can look at. Look.
I wonder what Chloe keeps in here.
Looks like pictures. Let's look.
Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
No kidding. Paper.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Ouch. Power strip? Power strip. Switch on. Stuff is on. I don't look at the TV.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Awesome.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
I can't turn it on, so I can't find out. What's this? Search the disk.
I think this junk swallowed her disks.
Huh. Something? Missing persons poster. Window. There's so many things to look at, oh my gosh!
She looks super happy.
I really love her hair. That's the coolest. This style is so awesome! I love it! What the heck is that? Is she smoking? I think she's smoking. Can't really tell. Because I'm not familiar with that stuff.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Warning ticket. Oregon State Police. Yikes. Traffic tickets too? My goodness. She needs to not own a vehicle. Search. I have a CD! Yay!
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Sad. It's Rachel Amber.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned.
I thought her dad
Rachel
died.
Saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
Never forgot. I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
Cool. What happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents?
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yeah? I can do that.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Alrighty. I hear you. Sometimes I just need a long time myself. Open. Don't light your room on fire. I hope that's not what you mean by blazing. I hope you just mean smoking.
Whoa. Dark. I cannot see anything.
Light switch. There.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Oh, is she vegan? Awesome. This lady's voice is kind of weird.
Taking these pills.
Fluoxetine. I don't know what that is, but alright. open.
I like Chloe's new hair color.
It's awesome.
She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
You're pretty cool. Sure, you might be a little shy, but then, I mean, you learn to know, or you begin to know people, and then you open up a little bit. That's just how it works. What's this? Can I? Oh.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Hello? Hope nobody minds I'm in here. Oh.
This must be Chloe's parents' room. Man, I am nosy today.
Birds! Birds!
Oh shit! Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Open! Oh! Get out of here, Birdie!
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Okay, I'll just leave you in the fetid room, I guess.
Act,
hopefully that's okay.
Or die, a 21st century survival guide. Whoa, apocalypse self-help.
Dang.
Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
Wonder if that's Chloe's step-douche, as she likes to call him. Ooh. How to look? Yes.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it.
It's cute.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop?
Oh.
Poor Chloe.
I wonder if it's David. Yeah. The evil David policeman. Such a big look.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
No good, no good.
Joyce looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
No, he looks... books.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
Let's have a look outside. It looks gorgeous.
Nothing's changed. Except for me and Chloe.
Well, people change. That's the only consistent thing about life. Is change. Yeah.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Not good. Oh, so sad. That's not good. Where's the garage? What's this?
Now this is the Chloe I remember. Always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
It's awesome. I like those shots. Kate texted me. Kate! What do you have to say? Thanks again, Max, for helping me. No problem, that guy is an asshole. That's true. True that, he is. Play!
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered you. Told you. Stay away from that place. It's dangerous. You got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Is that her dad? Stepdad? I'm sorry. She would probably hate me if I said, hey, was that your dad? Hold on. Let's look at it.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
They look so... polygonal.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever. I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
Yum,
that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Oh, I thought, for a second, I thought it was a burrito. I think it's actually, yeah, it's pizza. Yeah. What is this, stain?
Hey, I remember that stain. Oh. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out.
Sad.
We got so busted.
Oh, that sucks.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
That's pretty awesome.
Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
I'll sit for a second.
Looks
why
like
not?
A shipwreck now.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Like, that's gonna do much. Memory lane. Memory lane. It's awesome. Being in nostalgia.
I guess they're aging these books.
I guess that could be a thing.
I should find the tools I need here.
Oh, let's look.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
I knew it!
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
Gosh, maybe I shouldn't have. I regret so much regret.
Her stepdad is a veteran and a security guard. He must really hate her.
Aww. Yikes. Good. I am so sorry. I should have known. So many guns. Oh my gosh.
Yes. It's a score.
Pretty good shot. Cover it. Actually, tools. Let's cover it. Go to the cupboard first. TV? Look.
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
That's where he wants all the security cam? Yeah, placement of cameras. Okay. We'll look at the TV.
Should I switch this on? Decisions, decisions.
No. Well, actually, let's try.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Huh. Well, now I know. Let's close this. Pretend like I was never there. Cupboard. Files. Why are you so clumsy? Okay, so I'm gonna search.
Oh, man, I'll always make them fall.
I want to look in here and then I can reverse
Jake
it.
Marsh, why the hell would he have pictures of her?
She
okay,
knows.
This is getting totally weird.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, that's freaky. That's freaky. Let's look at
poor little deer. It's not enough to kill you, they have to display your head.
I've always thought that tradition was weird, personally.
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Spam is so gross. I am not a fan.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
Guess he very well could be. Let's look at the laptop.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Yeah, good point. Let's open the cupboard. This one. Just food? Okay, well then. I will search the tools.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
Then they must be in that drawer that I passed by. Drawer. Or was there a drawer that I put? Where it was? What's that? Blue something? Blue plank. Search.
Nothing. This is so lame.
Oh, look at the flip. Like, let me look at it. I'm gonna go like this. Can I? No. Blue plank. Is it the wrench? Oh, well. Anyway. Guess I'll go upstairs and let Chloe know that I can't.
No need to go there now.
What? But there's no tools. I looked at the mail. There are no tools for me to use to fix my camera. Why? Where are the tools? Where could they be? I do not know. Can I look at that, please? Gosh, I'm drawing a blank, you guys. Maybe I could go in the backyard. Already looked at those. Alright, backyard it is. Because there's nothing to do.
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
That's a good question. Maybe they don't use it anymore. Because he's not around anymore. Broken string set. Oh, it's all bent. I guess I'll sit. Sure.
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world. Go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
That would be really cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Aww. This is totally like me and my friend. Except we haven't, like, gone completely separate ways. My heart feels. Let's look at this.
That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Well, it's however many years old. It's gotta be pretty old. What's this? Can I go in here? No, it's just the other. Okay. Open! Am I supposed to be finding something? Because I'm not finding anything. Chloe! Chloe, help me, I'm stuck. Where the crap is the tools I need to use? Ow! This is a noise I've been making when Barber's around and he dies laughing. It's pretty awesome. Oh, what's this? I think I found it!
Precision
screen. Yes!
Except I can't reach them.
Janelle? Come to mama!
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Tools. Oh, look! Push.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Oh, in that case... Do-do-do-do-do-do. Okay. I will push this. And then I will turn on the laundry. Turn it on. Out. Come on. Yeah. Turn off. Way too loud. Okay. And cardboard. Give me. Gimme.
You have mad skills, Max.
True that. You know, the whole time stopping, sorry, reversing things.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
That's exactly where I'm going. Upstairs. Open. Sorry, I took about, like, forever doing that. Hey, tools.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Okay. This should work. You got this. It'll be all right.
So, I can't fix this thing. Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there.
Hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo. That is so badass. I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
Not at all.
Not at all. Your hair and clothes are so different.
I hope so. I'm sure this is all so weird to you after coming back.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
Yeah.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Yeah, just a bit.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
About the drugs and stuff? Yeah.
Absolutely. Nathan Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Okay.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Tell me more about what? Oh, maybe about what that whole thing was about. Got it.
I know it was your birthday last month.
No.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take a picture with your new camera.
Shake it, girl!
Song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Rock.
Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off.
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on. Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on?
Oh gosh, and he hates me
too.
Chill,
I'm changing, is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe,
in the closet.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
Oh gosh, where do I go?
Wait a second, my bra is stuck.
Oh my gosh, I don't have any laces.
nowhere fast. I better look someplace else.
3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Ugh, there's no place.
Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking. She's not a stranger. This is my friend.
Great. Another one of your friends.
I don't like him.
One of my guns is missing.
Oh!
Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait! Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
You can't order under kids pot. Like that.
It's from Max.
Is this true?
Yeah. He doesn't like me anyway. He'll take the blame.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon.
Yeah.
You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
I second that notion.
Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
You know, now that she mentions that, Chloe and I, even though we're striking it off really well right now, we aren't super close. Why? I hate these decisions. All right, I'll go back and at least try. I'll at least try.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in.
Oh, that's not what I meant to do.
Chloe,
I'm coming.
Move.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck. Shit.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Oh my gosh. Stop living in your past, sir.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh god, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait! Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order. Whose is it?
Stay hidden.
Stop treating me and my mom like we're your family platoon.
Hey, leave Joyce out of this.
I wish you'd leave Joyce, like now.
Chloe, I'm sorry.
You're not sorry.
I care about your mother, and you just keep pushing me.
Don't touch me again, asshole. That's the last time. Or I'll bring the cops in here so fast.
You're not that dumb.
I'd be smart to have you busted.
Chloe, someday you'll grow up.
And someday I'll chop your dick off.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real step douches of Arcadia Bay.
I'm sorry.
For what? He would have been a bigger dick if he caught you in here. That's hard to believe.
Yeah, he was actually meaner
anyway,
without me
being.
Speak
out the window. There is one cool place we can go to in this hick hole.
David was such a mean bastard to Chloe. What if I had stepped up to help?
You know what? I won't try. I do. I want to try. See what would have happened if I'd stepped in.
That's an order. Whose is it?
Step in. See what happens.
Sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home, especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record.
Sorry, guys. That was gross.
You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
I'm gonna skip this and rewind it. I should stay out of it.
Let me show you my new toy.
What? What?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang.
Jesus, put that thing down.
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded.
Okay, so she did take it.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
I gotta stay out of this.
Anyway,
I've gotta stay out of it.
There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Gotta stay.
Man, that did not go well for me.
Yeah, I've gotta stay out of it. To keep my black- I'm really sorry, Chloe, but... Mm-mm.
Hey, you okay?
Welcome to the real...
Let's go, babe. Let's go.
Can you go already? I want to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, let's go. I'm so sorry, Chica. But I gotta keep my record somewhat clean. I already talked back to the guy today. Hey, the lighthouse! The one that gets hit by a boat, by that giant hurricane tornado thing later. It's beautiful. Cool.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
That dream you had, Cheeks.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Exactly. Glad you remembered. Lighthouse. I didn't really look around.
Hello, cute little squirrel. You and me. Stare contest.
I win! Okay, what's this? Junk? Alright. There's a boat! Kind of cute. Oh. Hey, Warren! Oh, Warren! Oh.
Man, I should have helped Chloe. I feel so bad.
She'll be alright.
They're so lucky. They can always escape.
This is true. They have a bird to take care of in their house now. Let's see. Oh, no. Ursa Max, your White Knight Warren here. I know you were worried about me. I feel so bad, Warren! Oh my gosh! No. I owe you. Thanks for today. I'll call back later, okay? I swear. No problem. You still have to tell me your big secret. Kick. Alright. Warren. Let's look at it.
Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree fort, so we'd always be able to find each other in case of emergency.
Cool! That's so cool. Wow. Stump!
Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
Wow. 5 years ago, man. Is this campfire?
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
That's okay.
How long has that been here?
That's a good question. What's this? Ape graffiti.
Clearly. The Bigfoots are everywhere.
Oh, Bigfoot. Got it. What's those footprints?
Those sure aren't big feet. What kind of animal left those prints?
Looks like a wolf, maybe? I think. Got it.
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
They remind me of, like, some complex math problem. Thank goodness I don't have to do that anymore.
Too bad it's locked. I remember racing up and down the steps.
That would have been cool to do that. Alright, Chloe, I'll come sit by you. Hey. Oh, she looks so good.
Sure you don't want to be alone?
Sit down if you want.
Are you pissed at me?
Are you pissed at me?
I just wanted some backup.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on Kate.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
Well, yeah, I couldn't help it.
Never change. What did you find?
Creepy photos of Kate Marsh, other Blackwall students.
This dude takes his job too seriously. He still thinks he's at war or something.
Yeah.
He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
I knew you didn't know. Chloe, your house is under surveillance.
What are you talking about?
There are cameras all over the house. I saw it on a monitor in the garage.
I knew it. He's so hella fucking paranoid. I'll keep this a secret for now.
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much? No, what about...
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Oof. Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out.
It's good that you got out, at least. That did not stop.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
Oh.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
Still dangerous.
It's still dangerous.
His family owns the police.
Not just to you.
Oh, good thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I'm sorry.
I will always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
So cute. I'm so cute. And she's just so badass.
Destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Understood.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Oh.
Oh no! Not again!
What is happening?
Why am I here again?
Oh, hey dear. Looks like I need to follow you, so I'm gonna do that. Don't say anything.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
Oh no, no, fuck! Oh, crap. I can totally get through, come on! Do I have to go around? Can I go around?
I've never seen a storm like this in Oregon.
Yeah, it looks like I have to go around. Oh! Okay. You can move ahead of time to teleport yourself. Huh, how does that work? Hey dear, I'm still following. Chloe! Oh!
I feel like the dome is feeding me.
Good crap! That almost got me! I totally missed what she said just now, but oh well. Is the ground freezing? It's all cracked! Like, glass.
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Oh! Don't hit me, please! Don't hit me, please! Oh my gosh. There's a newspaper! Ah! Okay, I need to, Oh, snap, it's gonna...
October 11th? Is this Friday? That's only 4 days away. Oh no. That tornado is headed straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real, it's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years, which is so.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But I, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
Snow?
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
I thought that he was putting on the school. Darling. Warren. Oh, gosh. There's a videotape somewhere. And that was episode 1 of Life is Strange. Awesome job, you guys. It's really good so far. Though their mouth animations bug me. Not gonna lie. It's like when they're talking. It's a beautiful game so far though. I'm enjoying it quite a bit. Oh, they have a lot of environment artists on this thing. Three effects artists. Okay. Just like Nathan and Victoria, they should get together. Blind light. Cool. Funny, it's actually really hard for me to tell when they do mocap and when they do animation. I really like the music in this game too, it's pretty chill. I guess I should be reviewing this while the credits are going, shouldn't I? This game is pretty cool so far. I'm trying to think of how to put it. I wish that I knew before what I know now, especially in terms of David. Because at first I was like, security cameras, awesome! But now that I know that he's the one that's going to be overseeing all of that, I really don't. Like, I wish I had signed the petition for that. And I wish I had taken the picture of him harassing Kate, even though Kate was angry with me at the time. I wish I had taken a picture, because then I could have presented that to whoever and whatnot. I don't know if I made the right choice in the very beginning in telling the principal about Nathan. Now it's starting to feel like the wrong choice, but I guess I will just have to deal with the consequences. And I feel so bad for Warren! And he wouldn't have gotten beat up if I just kept my mouth shut. So... There's a lot of things in this game that I can relate to, which is actually a really cool part of it for me. Like, I can really relate to the main character, in her interests and just with like the little details that are happening in her life at the time. Yeah, it reminds me of a lot of stuff in my life, which is actually, that's really cool. Makes me feel like I can really relate to the characters, whether it's Max or whether it's Chloe or whoever. Gosh, I'm trying to think of all the choices I made. I wonder if it'll give me stats. Oh, I hope it gives me like percentages and stuff, because I know they do that on Telltale games. I hope that happens here, because that would be awesome. I'm interested to see how other people have reacted thus far. There's lots of QA testers. Oh, it's for the different countries and stuff. Makes sense. Okay. Being a Square Enix game, I'm kind of surprised at the artistic style of this game, especially like the photos and stuff that you run into. It's kind of cool, but sometimes it's like, I want to be able to see more of what's happening instead of having it be vaguely sketched out. And there are some, I gotta be a developer for a second. There are some textures and stuff in here that are like super low res, and that kind of bugs me a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. I'm really excited for the next episodes of this. It's gonna be cool. Sometimes it feels like they're trying to push the dramatic element of the story a little too hard. And I feel like some of the reactions to what's happening in the story aren't really how someone would react in real life. But that's just me. Maybe that's just me. Binks! Actually, I used to call my pacifier a Binky when I was little. I don't know why that just popped into my head. There you have it. Binky. I loved my Binky. Had that thing until I was like 4. Long time. Don't nodders? You're welcome. It's been really fun so far, and I look forward to the next parts. It's gonna be awesome. Oh! I made all the right choices! Yes! I reported Nathan 67%. I comforted Victoria. I'm actually really surprised at that number right there. Well, maybe I shouldn't be. Maybe there's a lot more compassionate people out there than I think there are. That's kind of cool, actually. I like that. Even though she's totally a jerk, and she deserves to be made fun of. Comforted her. That's cool. I intervened to help out Kate. Yeah. Though a part of me does wish, I wish that like I could take a photo, keep it, go back in time, and then intervene, because then I'd have both and it would be fine. And this one is just all over the place. Looks like I'm in the top percentile though. Almost. Staying hidden was my preferred move. I feel good about that. Alright. Oh gosh. The world is just out to kill Chloe. Out of Time is coming out March 2015. Okay. They've got some cool stuff happening on the edge of the screen here. I don't know if you can see that, but there's like a separation between like the red and the blue layers. It's cool. Image. Alright, well, that was it for episode one. Thank you all so much for sticking around and watching and participating in this with me. I'm actually very excited to see what happens. And I love Max's hairdo! Oh, I had blunt bangs for a really long time, and I'm thinking about getting them again thanks to her beautiful hair. It's so pretty. Anyway, yes, thank you again. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time with either, well, let's see, a new series or episode 2. We'll see which comes first. Probably another series. Anyway, love you all so much. Thanks again for watching. We'll see you next time. Bye.